two, one, power up.
Here we go. Another great match at the Indiana State District Championships. Red and blue taking control of the switch. Cyber Blue placing cube after cube onto the blue switch. Look at that. Four cubes during the autonomous period for the Blue Alliance. While each of those cubes don't count for any more points in the scoring, it does make the Red Alliance job of defense a lot more difficult. Red Alliance, however, was focused on the scale and they have ownership of it. Two cubes to Blue's one. As it is now 2-2 in the middle of the arcade. Cyber Blue up in the air with a cube. Here it goes, a second one for the Blue Alliance that could even it out. But there goes the Robo Devils with a third. Back and forth they go. So far, Red holding on with it in its grasp. They now activate a boost power up. They're trying to double the points for what little time they continue to hold on to that scale. Meanwhile, Red Alliance will have the Red Pride Robotics team 3047 picking up cubes and shoveling them through the driver station wall. Levitate power up was played by both alliances for that free climb at the end of the match. 63 seconds left to go. Red Alliance still in the lead. Blue now takes control of the scale. Red with another cube into place. Drive Tech Robotics with another cube placed on the scale for the Blue Alliance. Lexan flying off these robots. It's a lot of action going on. I'm surprised they're keeping themselves together. 255 to 193. Red Alliance still in the lead. They had used all three of their power-ups. Blue now using their second. That'll be the Force taking control of the scale and switch as we now head into the in-game period. Hooks are going up towards the ceiling. Robo Blitz and their robot Firehawk trying to hook on. Here comes Cyber Blue. Can they latch on? 10 seconds remaining in the match. Two Red Alliance robots on a platform. Two Blue Alliance robots. No climb so far. That has changed. Thanks to Red Prime Robotics. 1 second left, and that's it. That's what I call a match. Referee looks around the field. As soon as we get the thumbs up, we will have your final score. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Red Alliance with the win. 361 to 345. Blue Alliance had gained an extra climb at the end of that match. Team 3936 was contacted in their platform zone in the last 30 seconds. Red Alliance with 3 rank points, Blue with 1. It was very close when it came to ownership, but the Red Alliance just narrowly had the advantage. Coming up next, match number 37.